Hi everyone, this is Wondershare Film Me, the simple video editor that quickly edits your footage using smart templates. Whether you want to make a video of your friends or of your travels, Film Me has a theme for you. Today, we're going to show you how to take full control after the Film Me template makes your video. We'll explore the features in advanced editing and teach you how to add your personal touch and make adjustments. After you imported footage to Film Me and hit auto create, you'll have a video like this. This video is pretty good, but let's make it even better. First, let's click into Advanced Editing. Then, we'll bring you into the Timeline Editor. If you want an introduction to the Timeline Editor, we made a video that you can watch right here. As you can see on the timeline, the template creation is there with all the individual media separated so that you can manipulate each part individually. Here you can see the footage, music, effects, elements, transitions, and text and titles on the timeline. If you want to extend or shorten a clip, or pick a different part, you can do it by finding the clip you want to edit on the timeline and grabbing onto the ends, sliding it to extend or shorten. You can also shorten a clip using the split tool. All you have to do is bring your playhead to the part in the video you want to cut, and then hit Ctrl plus B or the scissor button to make a split. To delete the part you don't want, just select it and hit the delete key, or click the garbage can icon over here. Don't like the spot where the clip is? Grab it and drag it along the timeline to move it. Find the spot you want and place it down. If you want to edit the audio separately from the video, you can click the Expand Audio button. This will allow you to manipulate the length of the audio without affecting the video. Besides that, you'll find the Crop and Pan Zoom feature, where you can modify your clip by changing the size or zooming in and out of a spot in your footage. Next is the Custom Speed feature, where you can speed up or slow down a particular shot. Then we have the Edit button, which allows you to show or hide the edit panel. Finally is the Record a VoiceOver feature, where you can record audio directly into your edit. The next thing we're going to do is edit the text. All you have to do is click on the text and title clip on the timeline, and you'll see the editing panel appear on the right side of the interface. Here you can change what's written, the color, opacity, and position of the text and title. After that, let's take a look at some of the elements that the template included. If I don't like the position, I can move them the same way as the footage by dragging and dropping it on the timeline. I can lengthen or shorten them too by pulling the ends. I can also edit the appearance of the elements up here in the editing panel. This same process can be applied to transitions, effects, and music. If you want to add more to your video, that's no problem. All you have to do is go up to the library. In the library, you can access the footage you've imported, or you can import more. You can also add more music, titles, transitions, effects, and elements. All you have to do is open the tab, click the thumbnail to preview it, and once you've picked the one you want, just drag and drop it onto your timeline. There you go. As you can see, even after the template auto-creation has created your video, you still have the ability to edit directly in Filmy. So don't be afraid to bring your own creativity to your video. Is there something you want to learn about Wondershare Filmy? Please let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos.